I'm voting for my son, who is going to be racially profiled. I'm voting for my father as he battles stage 3 cancer. I'm voting for my grandfather, who marched and fought for me to have this right.